The villagers always knew not to swim in the lake at night, for fear of the Kelpie that dwelled within. But when a group of teenagers dared each other to take a midnight dip, they didn't expect the creature to follow them home. Now, every night, they hear the sound of hooves just outside their windows, waiting for them to come back to the water's edge.